horrible.
Look, another dead coyote.
Yeah, yes, there's...
There are coyotes, there are deer, there are skunks, and raccoons, and armadillos, and they're all suicidal. Every last one of them.
Yeah, I went all the way to about halfway in Arkansas.
Swin Farms.
Halfway through Arkansas, and
you went more than halfway. We're about an hour from the border.
There was, you just start driving and you look over and there's like two deer there. There's another three. There's a one. There's three. There's two. Just deer everywhere. Couple coyote.
Except Arkansas is one big gnat cloud. Bugs everywhere when you open the doors or the windows.
Stop and I'm driving.
We're in Texas.
Where there is nothing. Hey.
A gas station.
A gas station.
Sweet baby infant Jesus.
Yes. This song's about how it's been. Just.
Since we hit Oklahoma. Oh, good job. That fits.
Yeah. It's kind of bumpy. I don't think the smart car was made for long trips. It's made for short, quick little spurts to get here and there. This is not a comfortable long distance drive car. I mean,
I feel like we knew this going into this situation.
Yeah. This is why I have cash, because they have garbage.
Wow.
Alright.
I'm scared.
You gotta pee? I gotta pee too. We'll fill up after we get out.
Texas Travel Information Center. Bird friendly habitat. And I was like, this is pretty cool. You know? It's pretty neat. Pause it if you want to see. And there's like a nest up here, and then all of a sudden it says these may be found in the area too. That's not cool. That's.
I drove all the way from Georgia, where like there's 29 poisonous snakes that can kill you, just to walk into Texas and it tell me, oh, we have the tech rattlesnakes here.
They're important, but they are important members of the natural community. Give them distance and respect.
I'll respect you. Just don't come near me.
I'm hearing like leaves twitch.
Leaves moving.
And now I'm thinking it's a rattler.
I want to go inside.
Ha 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 ha.
Got me.